What's going on, guys? I'm Zeeland and welcome back. In this video, I'm showing you on how you can make everything unlimited. So you are duplicating everything that you have in game. So you can duplicate your grenades, killstreaks, weapons, and even salvage. So first you want to make sure you've collected tombstone. Then you want to go ahead and collect everything that you want to duplicate. Now you want a friend in the same game with healing aura, and they need to make sure their healing aura is at level 3. Now you'll want to go down into tombstone and you want to wait until the last second of the health bar, and once it is going black, you want your friend to use the healing aura. And if the timing is right, you will spawn in and the tombstone will also be spawned. So now you can go ahead back to the tombstone, and every time you pick it up, it will duplicate everything that you had. So if you had the wonder weapon, you can go ahead to a wall weapon, pick up that one, let your friend pick up the wonder weapon that you just dropped, head back to the tombstone and pick up the tombstone, and you should get your wonder weapon back. Just a quick note as well, when you're doing this, there will be a death barrier on your body, so you need to be careful. If you die out and come back and you pick up the tombstone will disappear and it will no longer be unlimited, so you'll have to repeat the process for this glitch. But that's pretty much it for the glitch. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe if you're new, check out the description for the founders, also check out the pinned comment for my Discord link, join up if you haven't already, and I'll catch you guys in a future video. Peace out.